स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 26 टू स्टाइलाइज द सर्जिकल ड्रेसिंग्स. ओके, सर्जिकल ड्रेसिंग्स हमने ऑलरेडी थियोरी में पढ़ा है. सर्जिकल ड्रेसिंग्स इंक्लूड दीज आर द ड्रेसिंग्स विच आर यूज ड्यूरिंग द सर्जरी एंड फॉर इंजुरीज और फॉर क्लीनिंग द वाउंड्स एंड होल्डिंग द वाउंड्स एट प्लेस. ओके, सो यू टू स्टाइलाइज दिस सर्जिकल ड्रेसिंग, अदरवाइज दे मे फॉर्म अ ग्रोथ ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म इन द वाउंड एरिया. ओके, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू स्टरलाइज दिस सर्जिकल ड्रेसिंग. यू हैव टू पैक इट इन अ सुटेबल पैकिंग मटेरियल कंटेनर एंड देन यू हैव टू लोड इट इन ऑटोक्लेव एंड देन अनलोड इट आफ्टर स्टरलाइजेशन. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी अ मेटल ड्रेसिंग मेटल ड्रम हैज शोन विच इज हैविंग अ स्लाइडिंग बैंड ओवर हियर एंड हियर आर सम होल्स आर गिवन. ओके, दिस इज अ लॉकिंग सिस्टम फॉर दिस ड्रेसिंग मेटल ड्रम. नाउ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली द प्रोसीजर फॉर दिस is for sterilization of this surgical dressing, it is very necessary to select the particular type of container or sterilizer to sterilize this surgical dressing. Okay, so here metal drums or cardboard boxes can be used as a container to sterilize this surgical dressing. Now the advantage of this metal drums is that they are cylindrical or rectangular boxes with well-fitting hinge lids and they are made from chromium-plated or nickel-plated brass or copper or from stainless steel. Okay, so these stainless steel metal drums, they facilitate the entry of steam and escape of air. They should be perforated. Okay, so in figure already I have shown you the perforations which are present in the metal drum. Now these holes is inside the inside and should be uncovered and covered immediately before and after sterilization respectively by moving a sliding band. Okay, the advantage of drum includes the indestructibility if carefully handled, easy packing and removal of the contents, good protection during post sterilization storage. Okay, matlab ye jo metal drum hai, they are very much useful and the advantage is that they will not get destructed or broke if you handle it carefully. Secondly, packing is very easy and to content removal is also easy and it provides a good protection during post sterilization storage. Matlab sterilization ke baad agar hame store karna hai surgical dressing to it provides good protection. Okay, now they hinder steam penetration and especially in sterilizers without high vacuum. This may necessitate longer exposure with consequent damage to outer surface layers. Okay, अभी ये जो metals drum है इसमें हमें ज़्यादा time के लिए sterilization करना पड़ता है. Okay, because we are not using here in the vacuum in the metal drum. Okay, so you will require more time to sterilize it. Okay, if the rim, lid or slide becomes dented or distorted, inadequate protection is given to the contents. मतलब जो slide rim है, lid है और जो slide है metal drum में, अगर वो ख़राब हो गया तो उससे हमें जो contents है उन्हें protection हम नहीं दे सकते. Okay, so because of the danger of aerial contamination, each time the lid is opened, this procedure is unsafe except. Okay, मतलब क्या है, अगर हम स्टरलाइज करेंगे और उसका लीड अगर ओपन रख दिया और ब्रोकन है तो उससे ग्रोथ ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म हो सकता है. तो इसलिए ये जो ओपनिंग ऑफ लीड है इट इज़ वेरी अनसेफ. ओके, सो इन ऑपरेशन थिएटर्स एंड अदर यूनिट्स विथ विल फिल्टर्ड एयर. ओके, तो हमें क्या करना है, हमें ये जो कंटेनर है वो ऑपरेशन थिएटर में ही स्टोर करके रखना है विच इज़ स्टरलाइज वन एंड you have to use the filtered air in the particular area. Now what is the procedure for this sterilization of the surgical dressing? You have to prepare small packs of surgical dressing and keep them in perforated metal drum or wrap them with muslin cloth or nylon bags or paper bags. Okay, to packing ke liye hum yahan pe muslin cloth, nylon bags or paper bags bhi use kar sakte hain. Now suitably packed syringes dressings are loaded in a autoclave. ओके, तो ये मेटल ड्रम जो है वो हमें ऑटोक्लेव में सेफली अरेंज करना है. देन कीप सफिशिएंट स्पेस फॉर इजी सर्कुलेशन ऑफ द स्टीम इनसाइड द ऑटोक्लेव. आफ्टर स्विचिंग ऑन द ऑटोक्लेव यू टू होल्डिंग कीप द होल्डिंग प्रेशर 30 LBS पर स्क्वायर इंच. होल्डिंग टेम्परेचर इज 134 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड होल्डिंग टाइम इज 3 मिनट्स. ओके, सो व्हाटएवर द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स वी हैव सीन प्रीवियसली दे इंक्लूड द The holding temperature is 15 LBS, holding temperature 121 degree Celsius and holding time was 20 minutes. But here you have to use the pressure more and temperature is also 134 degree Celsius. If metal drum is used as container, then holding time increases by 5 minutes. Okay. Switch off the autoclave and wait till the pressure comes to zero. Open the lid and wait for 10 to 15 minutes to prevent the condensation of inside steam into water. Then we have to remove the sterilized dressings and write the date of sterilization on the container. Okay. So whenever you want to use the surgical dressing, that time only you can open the metal drum and then you can again close it very immediately. You should not allow any transport of air or any microorganism inside this metal drum. Okay. Result is the surgical dressings were sterilized. Okay. Now I will show you the metal drum container. Here you can see this is a metal drum. Okay, this is a metal drum. Here you can see locking system is there. Okay, this is the lid of this drum. Okay, this is made up of stainless steel. Now you have to close it. Here you can see the hinge is given. Okay, like this it will get open. Okay, you have to shift it. Okay, here you can see perforations are given to pass the steam through this metal drum. Okay, here you can see when you move this hinge, that time it will get open and it will get closed. So while sterilization, you have to keep it open. Okay, and after sterilization, you have to close these perforations like this. Okay. Okay. Thank you.